take these guys out.
Okay, move now.
He's gonna see me. What do I do?
Keep it real cool, Frewer. Watch out, they're moving. Got movement. The fixers are moving. Careful. I think I got them all. You still alive? Frewer?
Miraculously. What now?
Now we put your skills to the test. You lower the crate so I can get in. And Frewer?
Slow.
You're gonna ride across in that?
Just go slow. And don't press the release button.
What it looks like.
Well, that does not inspire confidence. Whoa, I said! Don't do that with me in it!
Don't worry. I think I know why that happened.
Hang on. I'm getting in. Okay. Ready. Remember? Slow. Okay, that's good. Stop. All right, Frewer. Now you hang out there for a minute while I take a look around.
Wait a second. I think I see something. Hey, that's one of ours!
Sounds like we got company.
Go get him.
Start that way.
Here. I'm on it.
Stop wasting time, Red.
I got a couple of fixers leaving, and they're dragging somebody with them.
Frewer, follow them.
Follow them? How?
Figure something out, man. Don't get too close. I'm not done here, but I'll catch up. Frewer, I found something. Listen up.
Can he sit up? Oh, fuck it. Just hold him up. This is session number 3 with Alex Jaworski, who is not the name he gave us. Alex, here's an undercover cop.
I'm not a cop! I'm just an informant, okay? Look, they barely even pay me anything. Listen. You let me go, and I'll leave the country. You got my word.
I want everything you photographed, sent, or stored, and a list of your contacts. Or my buddy here is gonna stab you.
No way. No way. I give you that, and you'll kill me, right?
What? You said to stab him. Jesus. Now how's he supposed to tell us anything? It was a fucking bluff. Jesus. Just stop the bleeding. Take him to the body shop, get him patched up. Next time he'll know we're not fucking around.
I bet the guy they whisked away is our mole. Still following him? This guy's already doing our work for us. He'll have names we can use. Let me know where they stop.